5:30.
Thanks for joining us tonight at 5:30. Our neighborhood crime tracker is heading to New London, where police have a new way to keep you and your family safe.
Channel 3 New London Bureau Chief Luke Hydash breaks down how this new technology works.
Richie Hansen knows all too well how scary it can be to have to call 911.
A lot of things run to your mind.
A few years back, his grandmother collapsed and needed help.
Oh, seizure, you know, passed out, and, you know, you have to call 911, and, you know, just the vibe was just shocking, you know.
Now, New London police have a new way of making calls like this just a little bit less stressful for those involved.
Here is how this works. You will be texted a link from the dispatcher. Once you go ahead and click on it, you'll be brought to a website where you can send back pictures, texts, even live stream video of what you're seeing.
New London 911, what is the address of your emergency?
Nicholas Alvarado is one of 8 New London dispatchers using this new technology, and he's grateful it exists.
When we're in here, we don't get to see what the responders are seeing firsthand in real life. So while they're responding, they're trying to paint a picture. That's our job. Now that we can see that in real time with video feed, we can actually tell them exactly what's going on.
The biggest advantage to this is providing that medium or that avenue for people to communicate with us that we would never have before.
Not every call requires the use of this new system. It was implemented just over a month ago and been used about 50 times.
70% of those interactions now have been successful connections. So when we send the link out, these people are actually clicking the link and connecting with us.
Giving peace of mind to people like Hansen in case he's ever in an emergency situation again.
It's good, just in case anything happened like emergency, I know they'll be out there quickly, you know.
In New London, Luke Hydash, Channel 3 Eyewitness News. Luke